Yes.
My accent sometimes come off a little hard, so I will try to bring it down some so that you can understand. Okay?
Because that's all I can do.
In my culture, circa is sometimes around. So I was born sometimes around that time. Amen?
All right.
I am one of the great women rulers of Africa, Queen of Angola. I fought against the slave trade and European influence in the 17th century. I'm known for being an astute diplomat and visionary military leader. I resisted Portuguese invasions and slave raids for over 30 years. I am a skilled negotiator. I allied myself with the Dutch and pitted them against the Portuguese in an effort to wrest free of Portuguese domination. It was I that fought for a free Angola until my death at circa age 82. After which, weak rulers left the country open for the Portuguese to regain control. I am the sister of Ngola. Ngola, in my dialogue, in my culture, means king. I am the sister of a king. Now, being the sister of a king, I naturally had influence on political decisions. My brother, I mean the king, assigned me to represent him in peace negotiations with bordering countries. Today, I am remembered in Angola for my political and diplomatic wisdom, as well as my brilliant military tactics. Here are a few fun facts about me. I was monarch of the Bundu people. I was a resilient leader who fought against the Portuguese and their expanding slave trade in Central Africa. I was educated in the fields of hunting and archery, and in diplomat and trade. When I met with the Portuguese governor of Luanda, I was refused a seat. As a mark of power, I sat on the back of one of my male servants, here we go, and made him a human bench to show the governor that I would not negotiate with him from an inferior footing. One last fun thing. The queen does not use the same chair twice. So I will no longer sit back there.